My favorite artist, Davido, Burna Boy, and Naira Marley. Naira Marley is the best. Just want to dance, you understand?
Yeah. Whoa. My friends Aye, David, and Christiana.
Yeah,
we surfed together. After surfing, we went to the village and drank some fresh coconut water. I started surfing when I was 6 years old. Whenever I get into the ocean, I feel more emotional. I'm always happy when I'm doing that.
Trying to paddle for like 3 minutes before you catch your wave. And make sure I go for the 2024 Olympics in France. I want to make my country proud. And 2020, they demolished Aqua Bay and all of us have to park. And I lost so many of my friends. I'm not happy. I wish to see them again.
I love the waves, the breeze. Whenever I'm inside the ocean, I feel amazing. When we are done with school, we can have some fun. We talk about what we are going to become in futures. I want to be the best surfer in Nigeria.
I always wore joggers, baggy tees, sometimes small tees with baggy pants. And me being a girl, I got judged a lot because of that. But I kind of ignored it because I feel comfortable in this. People shouldn't really classify it as, oh, this is the way a boy dresses. It's just the way you feel comfortable in your own outfits.
My inspiration comes from my mom because she's a fashion designer. So she has a lot of clothes and I love clothes. Sometimes I steal her clothes when I'm going out. She doesn't like it. Alpha Lab, it's a denim brand because that's basically what I'm into. I love Rick Owens and Top Boy Dami. I spoke to him about my old brand and he gave me ideas and then I started my own.
Teenagers in Lagos should be able to vote. Teenagers also know something about politics. If I'm president, I'll make sure we are allowed to vote because it's not fair. What I love the most in this world is gaming. I'm so addicted. Like when I'm gaming, I just feel like I'm in a whole total different world. I know I'm one of the best in Lagos at FIFA. If you think you're better than me, come, let's be. I'll teach you manners. Life in Lagos is good, but like, depends on how you use your sense and always have respect. That's very key.
My journey in the music industry and as a Lagosian, as a 16-year-old, has been quite different, I would say. I'm a singer, songwriter, and a dancer. People that influence my music are Kendrick Lamar. I love Rihanna, but I can't lie, I listen to Kendrick religiously. I study his lyrics. A lot of people had doubts on my capability. She's 16. What is she possibly gonna create? A lot of time I battle with people giving me the respect that I want, or rather deserve, and that's kind of why my name is King. I just do my own thing. I don't care regardless of what people expect.
Style is just subjective to like how you want to be. I'm on Nike blazers, 9 shorts, and a really nice crop top. My flame beanie, as you can see on the rings. When I get older, I would like to do music. I would like to be a mixture of like Ira Star, Midas, just different, giving them the vibe, doing my own thing, making cool music, just being free.
I like to hang out in Yaba, mostly Surulere, because that's where the cool guys hang out. Skateboarders and bikers, love them. What I like about Lagos is people, the swag, the culture.
Where we are today is stadium, so I like to train here. I started riding the bike when I was 10 years old. I want to be a BMX rider because I love cycling.
One thing I love about skating is the fun, the vibes. I dyed my hair myself. It makes me look cute.
Skating makes me feel like an eagle which represents Nigeria, which is my country. So skating is everything to me.
I have a brand that's called Monochrome. We plan events, fun, clean activity events for teenagers from the ages 13 to 17. We also do some streetwear. You should check us out. Lagos is a madness, yeah. Lagos is fun. The hospitality, the people, everybody's nice, kind. I love my country and I'm proud to be a Lagosian.
I like recording because why not have memories? I like having my own business because money, without money, you can't survive in Lagos.
Muwalola, she inspires me a lot. Her brand just gave me motivation to start mine.
I like playing football. I started playing a bit late, but then who really inspired me was Marcus Rashford and Cristiano Ronaldo. What they have done, they're brilliant players and I aspire to be like them.
I like to listen to music a lot. I like playing football because that's what I enjoy doing and that's what I see myself doing like 10 years down the line.
This is the vibe central. When it comes to Lagos, we're known for vibes. Vibes strictly, nothing but pure vibes.